This is CBS.
The Iowa Grid on TV.
The following is a paid commercial program. Any claims or representations made during this program are solely those of the sponsor. The preceding has been a paid commercial program. Any claims or representations made during this program are solely those of the sponsor.
The following is a replay of this evening's TV8 News, recorded earlier.
Coming up next on TV8 News, the president says victory is won in the Gulf. The fighting ends at midnight Eastern time. We'll have all the details coming up.
Here at home, reaction from relatives now awaiting the return of their loved ones. Todd Mack will have that. And relief for those who may have been the next to serve. Allison Gilman with that report.
Connie has the forecast. Heidi with UNI Basketball. TV8 News is next at 10:31 following Lotto America.
Tonight's Lotto America drawing is brought to you by Stivers Lincoln Mercury.
In the next 60 seconds, you could become a millionaire. Hi, everybody. Mike Pace is my name, and this is the official Lotto America drawing. Nice to have you with us. Our jackpot tonight, an estimated $9 million, and you can win it by correctly matching six of 54 numbers. Our broadcast is being monitored by Ernst & Young. Good luck. And the first ball is number six, followed by 22, number 22. And 16 is the next ball, number 16. 30 is the next one, number 30. Check those tickets carefully. Number 50, number 50. And with an estimated $9 million on the line, 47. The last number is 47. Here's a quick review. 6, 22, 16, number 30, number 50, and number 47. There they are. Thanks for playing. And remember, if we don't have a jackpot winner tonight on Saturday, you'll be playing for an estimated $12 million. Good night from Lotto America.
Folks, for the used car luxury buyer, Stivers Lincoln Mercury offers you an exceptional value. Low mileage 1990 Lincoln Town Cars, loaded with factory options, your choice, $17,988. That's $11,000 below the original sticker price. For value and selection, visit both Stivers locations, where we believe it, price sells cars.
Look what they use, Healthy All Over Skim Milk. It'll give your whole body a boost.
Feeling good, that's myself. It's a part of my health. Feeling good,
healthy, all over. Lexus technology. Mercedes engineering.
While others debate what a luxury car should be.
The Lincoln Town Car, please.
Lincoln Town Car has been quietly achieving that goal with a remarkable new V8 engine that delivers more horsepower while cutting engine noise considerably, helping make the 1991 Lincoln Town Car the quietest luxury car you can own. And also helping us silence the competition. Lincoln Town Car, what a luxury car should be.
Now, from TV8, your official Iowa Lottery station, here again are tonight's six winning Lotto America numbers.
When you practice conservation tillage to help protect the environment, you need the outstanding flexibility and proven effectiveness of Prowl herbicide. Applied pre-emergence or in early post-tank mixes, Prowl controls your toughest grasses and broadleaf weeds. You save money, too, up to $5 an acre over Lasso or Duo. Prowl works like clockwork, all season long. Get Prowl at your local Cyanamid Agri Center dealer.
At Midas, we do brakework, not guesswork. That's why we give you a good price after we pull all four wheels and give you a free inspection. Then we spell out exactly what you're going to need, exactly what we're going to do, and exactly what it's going to cost. No surprises. We road test the job and guarantee every brake, shoe, and pad for as long as you own your car. Sure, we want your business, but not the expense of your safety. Nobody beats Midas.
nobody.
My work depends on my truck. That's why I drive a Ford. You see, the Ford F-150 has the power and the payload that I demand from a truck. And with a longer, deeper box than Chevy, it lets me haul everything I need to. Of course,
after a hard day's work, we are both a mess. But clean us up,
you can take us anywhere. After all work and no play makes Jack a dull boy.
Right now, save over $2,000 on a new F-150.
Solid things. Pride. Dedication. Anderson windows and patio doors are built to stand the test of time.
Through the cold and snow, through the years of rain, from the plains of the Dakotas to the coast of Maine.
Anderson, build your dreams of solid things. We'll build tomorrow in. Come home to quality. Come home to Anderson.
There's something wacky at McDonald's.
A Big Mac.
The Tiny Toon Adventures Gang.
It's Babs and Buster Bunny.
And burgers.
Fries.
Ooh,
a Diet Coke and
100 Happy Meals.
100 Happy Meals.
When's lunch?
I mean, one Happy Meal.
Now buy your kid a hamburger Happy Meal at McDonald's for just $1.99 and get a Tiny Toon flip card. Collect all four, get all eight.
100 Happy Meals, sir.
Now what?
Better pop the trunk.
McDonald's Happy Meal, just $1.99.
Simple rules. Make it easy, make it honest, make it last. Which makes Marona Sportswear a perfect match for Target. Marona Sportswear, now at Target.
Tonight's weather is brought to you by DuPont. Versatility to fit the way you farm.
It's hard to believe a farm exists that has no need for the versatility of Bladex herbicide. No need for burn down and residual weed control in corn. No need to rotate without carryover. No need to tank mix with Dual or Lasso. But in fact, there's an army of farmers who have no need for Bladex at all. Then again, they're not growing corn. You are.
Call this a hamburger. Call this the hamburgers for two. Whoa, what's this?
Party time!
Okay, because from now on, this will buy you one of our original juicy hamburgers. This will buy you two. And this will buy you lots. The 59-cent hamburger. Stop in soon with your pennies, nickels, and dimes and pick up on our biggest change yet. The new Real Value menu. You'll love the change at McDonald's.
For up-to-the-minute weather information, day or night, call for the TV8 Weather Beacon forecast at 262-7173.
By now, every smart homeowner knows that a smoke alarm can save your life. But did you also know that it can save money on your homeowner's insurance? As part of Ally's ongoing effort to reduce insurance costs, we've created a series of incentives to help homeowners lower their insurance premiums. Fire and burglar alarms are just one example. So call your Ally Group agent or write to me, Donna Smith, to receive Ally's guide on lowering homeowners' insurance costs. You'll get answers you can trust.
Pound for pound, inch for inch, nothing is more difficult to haul around than your kids. So this is Mom's best friend, the all-wheel drive Ford Aerostar. With Aerostar, my family enjoys the room and comfort of the minivan, plus the advantage of all-wheel drive, for about the same price as a two-wheel drive Dodge Caravan. Move your family in the all-wheel drive Ford Aerostar.
Are we there yet?
It'll take you places that a caravan wouldn't dream about.
Only at your local Ford dealer.
What's the best news you could hear about the price of Roundup herbicide? Ready? Watch. It's dropping right through the floor. In fact, compared to the $70 a gallon Roundup cost in 1985, it's bargain basement. Just $50 a gallon and 2.5 gallon jugs. $50. Premium performance, new low price. Get Roundup for $50 a gallon.
Get roots and all control of many grasses and broadleaf weeds for about $6 an acre. your particular rhythm, Southridge Mall has the hottest fashion values for spring. Southridge Mall, Des Moines.
Now, from TV8, your official Iowa Lottery station, here are this evening's four daily deal winners and tonight's six winning Iowa Lotto numbers.
Why pay too much for furniture? Shop Homemakers West. This Lazy Boy sofa advertised in another store sale flyer for $6.98. Homemakers price, $4.98. The same sofa, the same fabric. It's just $200 less at Homemakers. With that savings, you could purchase tables or lamps. Shop Iowa, shop Nebraska. The lowest prices on Lazy Boy products are at Homemakers West, 104th and Douglas, Iowa's largest furniture store. Iowa ranks high among all states in per capita funding for student aid programs for higher education. That's one reason why our educational system is one of the best in the country. But financial aid doesn't just happen. You have to make it happen.
My problem is money. I keep on hearing there's plenty of financial aid available as long as you know how to find it. But that's the problem. I don't know how to find it.
Well, I figure my son will get a grant, but it won't be enough to cover the expenses. So, now I'm not sure what to do.
I just think there's an awful lot of misinformation about determining need in order to qualify for financial aid.
Whether you're a student or a parent, get the facts. Don't be left out. Don't rule it out. Check it out.
Help is available. Get all the facts. Visit your high school counselor or college financial aid office.
Time to teach a new way. Maybe then they'll listen to what you have to say.
The power of teaching.
They're the ones who's coming up, and the world is in their hands. When you teach the children, teach them the very best you can. The world won't get no better if we just let it be.
The power to wake up young minds. The power to wake up the world. Teachers have that power. Reach for it. Teach.
Wake up all the teachers. Time to teach a new way. Maybe then they'll listen.
Reach for the power. Teach. I'm Edward James Olmos, and we're recruiting new teachers. For information, call 1-800-45-TEACH. When you teach the children.
For the 90s, Lee Horsley stars in Guns of Paradise, Friday.
The helping hand spirit
is volunteering. That helps you understand. We need your special touch. Won't you lend a helping hand? We need you.
With a little bit of your time and energy, you can become a special part of someone's life. Spirit of giving part of your life and get involved. Discover the rewards of volunteering. Share the spirit and lend a helping hand.
You'll feel the spirit. Volunteering is great.
The helping hand spirit on TV8.
Come share the spirit. Volunteering is great.
Share the helping hand spirit. United Way and TV8. The Iowa Premier.
now join the CBS Television Network. The program is in progress.
I want to tell you about a great way to meet new people. It's called the Love Line, and you use it by picking up your phone. When you call, you'll hear real people talking about themselves and what they're looking for in another person. Best of all, you'll get the real names and phone numbers from people who want to hear from you. So no more excuses, okay? Meet someone special. Call the Love Line. I think it'll be really good for you.
Call the Love Line. Dial 1-900-646-7900. $2 a minute. Adults only, please.
Do you know what open-end mutual funds are?
The Wall Street Journal Guide to Understanding Money and Markets tells you in clear, simple English.
Do you know how to spot trends in stocks?
And what stock options are?
And zero coupon bonds.
And the difference between treasury bills and treasury notes?
Everything you want to know about the sometimes baffling world of money and investing is in this remarkable 120-page book. And now it's yours free when you subscribe to the Wall Street Journal. Call now and you can have 13 weeks of the Wall Street Journal and this valuable 120-page guide to understanding money and markets. That's 13 weeks of the journal for the news and ideas you need every business day. And this guide free, which tells you everything you want to know about money and markets, all for only $37, a 24% savings off the newsstand price. Call now, toll free, 800-232-8300. That's 800-232-8300 for today's Wall Street Journal.
Looking for someone special? The Love Line is the answer. Looking for new people? The Love Line is the answer. Looking for romance, love? The Love Line is the answer. Connect with interesting, exciting people. Make new friends or talk to someone special. Call 1-900-646-7900. The Love Line is the answer. Call 1-900-646-7900. $2 a minute. Adults only, please.
Did you ever have one of those days when nothing goes right?
I want you to meet my bride.
When my father laid this bomb on us, I handled it the way every normal red-blooded American daughter would.
What could they possibly do together? Shoot possum?
Very maturely.
I guess I should be flattered that you feel comfortable enough to make love to my father in my driveway. It's not even dark yet.
Okay, so my family is a little different from yours. Or maybe not.
Sons and Daughters, Fridays on CBS.
Kiefer Sutherland.
My old man used to always say you gotta trust somebody sometime.
Lou Diamond Phillips.
My dad used to tell me that when I did, I picked the wrong person.
Two cool guys.
I gotta take a couple steps.
Whoa!
Out to heat things up.
Through messing around with this guy. I want to warn on him.
They've got 24 hours to catch some really bad dudes. For the first time on television, Renegades.
So I'm having a good time. How about you?
Saturday. His affair almost destroyed her.
You slept with one of your son's friends.
But when the mistress turns up dead, does the truth lie with the accused husband?
I did not harm her.
His jealous son.
Well, there's daddy's wife.
Or the reporter who claims to love her.
The man did this to himself.
A frightening surprise is in store for all of them.
You better make sure you're not involved.
Everything's falling apart.
Jacqueline Smith, Ben Gazzara, Nick Mancuso, and Greg Evigan. A world premiere thriller. Lies Before Kisses, Sunday.
How do you Soviets deal with all the tension and stress?
Vodka.
He's come to America to hunt down his country's deadliest criminal. But what happens when you put Moscow's finest...
Capitalism.
...together with Chicago's wildest...
Hey, new night.
Drop dead.
Thank you.
You get red-hot action and red-hot drama.
I take care of this.
Arnold Schwarzenegger and Jim Belushi. Red Meat. Tuesday.
To you, drugs are pleasure. To your baby, they're poison. A message from the March of Dimes.
Feeling lonely? Don't you wish you had a little black book with the names and phone numbers of special people to talk to go out with, maybe start a new relationship? Now you do. It's your little black book. Call now. Get real phone numbers of real people who want to hear from you. Dial 1-900-646-7800. They're waiting by the phone, so don't be alone. Consult your little black book. Dial 1-900-646-7800. $2 a minute, adults only, please.
Hi, I'm Julie, an aerobic instructor who's tired of the dating game.
I've got a meaningful relationship with a guy who feels the same.
If you'd like to meet serious singles, join the National Singles Club, an exclusive network of selective singles looking for something more. Call 1-900-820-3111 for the names and numbers of the kind of singles you want to know. 1-900-820-3111. That's 1-900-820-3111. $3 per minute.
Are you over 30 and looking for love and romance? The place to find it is right here on the phone at the Romance Hotline. Just call this number and hear recorded messages from exciting singles over 30. All you have to do is listen. You decide who to contact. Call now, the Romance Hotline, $1.95 per minute. Romance is not child's play. It's for adults. And the Romance Hotline is for adults over 30 only. Call now.
Feeling lonely? Don't you wish you had a little black book with the names and phone numbers of special people to talk to go out with, maybe start a new relationship? Now you do. It's your little black book. Call now. Get real phone numbers of real people who want to hear from you. Dial 1-900-646-7800. They're waiting by the phone, so don't be alone. Consult your little black book. Dial 1-900-646-7800. $2 a minute, adults only, please.
This is TV8, KCCI-TV, Des Moines.
Did you ever have one of those days when nothing goes right?
I want you to meet my bride.
When my father laid this bomb on us, I handled it the way every normal red-blooded American daughter would.
What could they possibly do together? Shoot possum?
Very maturely.
I don't know, I guess I should be flattered that you feel comfortable enough to make love to my father in my driveway. It's not even dark yet.
Okay, so my family is a little different from yours. Or maybe not.
Sons and Daughters, Fridays on CBS.
Kiefer Sutherland.
My old man used to always say you gotta trust somebody sometimes.
Lou Diamond Phillips.
My dad used to tell me that when I did, I picked the wrong person.
Two cool guys.
I gotta take a couple steps.
Whoa!
Out to heat things up.
Through messing around with this guy. I want a warrant on him.
They've got 24 hours to catch some really bad dudes. For the first time on television, Renegades.
So I'm having a good time. How about you?
Saturday. His affair almost destroyed her.
You slept with one of your son's friends.
But when the mistress turns up dead, does the truth lie with the accused husband?
I did not harm her.
His jealous son.
Well, there's daddy's wife.
Or the reporter who claims to love her.
The man did this to himself.
A frightening surprise is in store for all of them.
You better make sure you're not involved.
Everything's falling apart.
Jacqueline Smith, Ben Gazzara, Nick Mancuso, and Greg Evigan. A world premiere thriller. Lies Before Kisses, Sunday.
How do you Soviets deal with all the tension and stress?
Vodka.
He's come to America to hunt down his country's deadliest criminal. But what happens when you put Moscow's finest...
Capitalism.
...together with Chicago's wildest...
How you doing, honey?
Drop dead.
Thank you.
You get red-hot action and red-hot drama.
I take care of this.
Arnold Schwarzenegger and Jim Belushi. Red Meat, Tuesday.
Ladies Only Line. Hey guys, how would you like to meet the lady of your dreams? She's waiting for you on the Ladies Only Line. Call 1-900-386-6900. You'll hear some pretty exciting ladies who want to meet you. There are no guys on the Ladies Only Line. Just a lot of warm, friendly ladies who are waiting to connect with you. Meeting that special person, making that special friend was never easier. So call the Ladies Only Line and find your lady in waiting at 1-900-386-6900. Just $2 a minute, all right.
Planning. Where'd I get the capital to start this business with my daughter? By investing for the long haul. And forget full commission brokers. I called Charles Schwab. Munis, mutual funds, blue chips, and I save plenty with Schwab's low commissions. Every day I tell my daughter, think long term. Make your own decisions. Be your own man.
We give you more ways to succeed.
Choices. Dad's conservative, and that's okay, but I'm after high return.
At Schwab, I can be aggressive. I
just bought some high-growth mutual funds and an undervalued stock I know will take off, all by computer and at Schwab's low commission.
Dad says, plan ahead,
get there first. Maybe that's why my name's on the door first.
We give you more ways to succeed.
I want to tell you about a great way to meet new people. It's called the Love Line, and you use it by picking up your phone. When you call, you'll hear real people talking about themselves and what they're looking for in another person. Best of all, you'll get the real names and phone numbers from people who want to hear from you. So no more excuses, okay? Meet someone special. Call the Love Line. I think it'll be really good for you.
Call the Love Line. Dial 1-900-646-7900. $2 a minute. Adults only, please.
One out of 10 women will develop breast cancer sometime in her life. But thanks to mammography, a safe and painless X-ray technique, breast cancer can now be detected early while it is still highly curable.
I know. I was that one in 10. But mammography helped save my life. If you're over 35, I urge you, please, call your doctor for an appointment.
The American Cancer Society commemorating 75 years of life.
I'm the detective in charge, and you know how I figured out what done in Mr. and Mrs. Finkel? True, there was no motive, but there are clues everywhere. Bowling trophies, broken tennis racket. They had been active people once, but then they quit. It's too late for them now, but not for you, kid. Keeping fit is no mystery. Just find an exercise routine right and stay with it.
Listen to me. I want you to cross at the corner and look both ways because people today will run right over you.
Today, the streets are even more dangerous than you think.
You like flying? I got something that'll really make you fly.
So talk to your kids about drugs, or somebody else will. For a free parent's guide to drug prevention, call 1-800-624-0100.
The man.
And
dog.
For years, this man thought if he just tried hard enough, he could teach himself to read. Where do you go when you can't do it alone? He's getting help in a literacy program for adults. They got help from the United Way. All because the United Way got help from you. The United Way. It brings out the best in all of us.
I'm Paula Zahn.
I'm Harry Smith in Saudi Arabia. Coming up, the latest overnight developments in the Persian Gulf.
Plus actor John Goodman on CBS This Morning.
Imagine yourself in an emergency. Your survival depends on fast, accurate treatment. That's why you should depend on Medic Alert. Millions do. An emergency responder's call to Medic Alert tells them your medical conditions, current prescriptions, drug allergies, family and physicians. Information that could save your life. To learn more, call Medic Alert. 1-800-ID-ALERT. That's 1-800-ID-ALERT.
This is KCCI, TV 8 in Des Moines.
Jacqueline Adams, CBS News, with a brief update on the war. The Iraqi government this morning ordered its army to stop fighting and effectively end the Gulf War. Baghdad Radio says Iraqi divisions have been told to halt all combat operations. The announcement comes just hours after President Bush ordered an allied ceasefire and urged Iraq to give up the fight.
The coalition calls upon the Iraqi government to designate military commanders to meet within 48 hours with their coalition counterparts at a place in the theater of operations to be specified to arrange for military aspects of the ceasefire. Further, I have asked Secretary of State Baker to request that the United Nations Security Council meet to formulate the necessary arrangements for this war to be ended.
Iraq reportedly has told the UN Security Council in a letter that it will comply with all 12 Gulf resolutions. In the liberated capital of Kuwait, there seems to be no doubt the war is over. Kuwait City celebrated its freedom with victory signs, tears, and cheers.
Very happy. Not just me. Everybody born or live in Kuwait happy.
More than 80,000 Iraqi soldiers have been taken prisoner, with more coming in by the hour. An American officer says the biggest danger now is being trampled by the surge of Iraqi POWs. Construction is already underway on new detention camps in southern Iraq. The U.S. command says the Iraqi army has lost more than 3,000 of its 4,200 tanks. 41 of its 42 divisions have been knocked out of action. And the Saudi government says 85 to 100,000 Iraqi soldiers have been killed or wounded since the start of Operation Desert Storm. I'm Jacqueline Adams. More from CBS News in an hour. Now stay tuned for Night Watch.
I'm Greg. I'm in television production, and I love romantic evenings. I'd like to meet a woman that shares my interests, especially on commitment.
Is this the kind of single guy you'd like to get to know? Call the National Singles Club, a private network of selective singles seeking exclusive one-to-one relationships that could lead to more. Call 1-900-820-3111 for names and numbers. 1-900-820-3111. $3 per minute.
People have taken one brand of sleep aid more than any other for a good night's sleep. Somanex. Somanex has the one ingredient doctors recommend most to help you fall asleep safely, without worry. Safe, simple, Somanex.
Looking for someone special? The Love Line is the answer. Looking for new people? The Love Line is the answer. Looking for romance, love? The Love Line is the answer. Connect with interesting, exciting people. Make new friends or talk to someone special. Call 1-900-646-7900. The Love Line is the answer. Call 1-900-646-7900. $2 a minute. Adult only, please.
I know he's out there, somewhere. The man of my dreams. I wonder if I'm ever going to get the chance to find him.
Join the National Singles Club, an exclusive national network of serious and selective singles committed to finding quality one-on-one relationships. Call 1-900-820-3111. We may already have the name and phone number of the man of your dreams. Call 1-900-820-3111. $3 per minute.
And welcome back.